environmental temperatures are within acceptable limits. I'm reading a normal temperature range, Pathfinder.
Another eidetic trigger, Sam?
One of your father's memories is now accessible. Return to Samnode on the Hyperion to investigate further. I detect above normal temperatures. The ambient temperature is normal.
Get ready to fight!
Stasis pods from Ark Natanis.
Are any of them alive?
It's difficult to obtain a clear reading on all pods at once. We should investigate.
Got them all!
Thank you.
No life forms detected, Pathfinder.
They're gone.
Sam, we should have Mason's genetic profile in the initiative database. Let's check it against the pods.
Repositioning.
Too many variations in the genome. Not Mason Barrow.
Help me get it open.
Pathfinder, the body has no vitals.
Sam, check the pod's history.
According to the final log, this stasis pod was jettisoned from Ark Natanus.
Maybe they hit the Scourge and panicked.
The timeline doesn't match. This pod was ejected long after Natanus was reported missing.
We assumed the Ark was destroyed, but maybe it's intact. The crew could still be alive.
So why dump colonists?
We should finish checking the pods for Mason, then report back to Avitus.
Perhaps a distant cousin. Subject is too old. Subject is a child. Turian, but not their Pathfinder. None of the pods match Mason Barrow Pathfinder.
Hopefully that means he's still alive.
Temperature levels are climbing, Pathfinder.
Ryder, are those scavengers dismantling the remnant tech?
Is that a problem?
It is if they get their hands on a remnant core. It could become unstable and attract the Scourge.
How do we stop it?
Beats me.
Pathfinder, I could modify your Omni-tool to disable the cores and prevent them from reacting.
Do it. Let's go fix this.
Ah!